All right, gang, this is the Millers.
In paradise.
Got another video coming up here for you. We're at the Magic Castle gift shop.
It's known locally as the Wizard for obvious reasons. We're on 192. We're pretty close to Disney, so this strip, this is where all of the big major, as Randy called them, tourist traps, I called them gift shops, are. So we're gonna check this one out and then maybe just have a fun, he called it, what'd you call it?
Fun on the cheap.
Fun on the cheap, yeah, date night, and maybe go play mini golf or something like that. So if you wanna come with us and check out what's inside, let's go.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah, I already found something I have to have. Cinderella. It says, I make my own happily ever after. Amen, sister. This is coming home. And the price is $8.99. So, first item for purchase.
I think we hit the Disney jackpot here. This is amazing. This is in the middle of the store. But being where we're at in Florida, it's got to be a Disney themed gift shop, of course. But this is crazy. That thing, look up to the ceiling, that's probably 15 feet up there. Bill. Look who's over here. Mickey taking a nap. Years. Definitely got a lot of stuff in here.
Oh, that's not $10, never mind. $35. I thought it was $10. Look.
There's a bunch of them on the other side too.
$10.
Yeah.
Okay, some cute dresses.
Suitcases back there.
Ooh, I like this suitcase right here. It has the beach.
Yep.
Beach. Book your 2022 cruise today with Norwegian and enjoy 35% off all cruises to Alaska, Europe, and more. We'll even help you get there with free airfare for second guests. Plus, enjoy free open bar, free specialty dining, and more. Visit ncl.com, call your travel advisor, or 1-800-NCL-CRUISE.
Beach towels.
Offer on series.
swimsuits.
Big old crocodile.
Theo, come look, it's Gary's brother.
This is my favorite. I mean, look at that. How awesome is that? They're keys, and they're all the icons. But look, that's from 2012. You can tell it's old because it's still got the sorcerer hat, and that's long gone. Now their icon is the Tower of Terror, but it's cool.
Definitely got a lot of pins.
Look, little mermaid, cupcake. How cute is that? Cupcakes.
Oh boy.
My goodness.
Oh boy, the orange
bird.
Oh
my goodness. You know, this is coming home. Oh my gosh, that is so incredible. I'm so happy. I can't believe we found this. This right here is worth coming to the Wizard. I'm telling you. Oh my gosh. Is he gonna bite me?
Watch out.
Look, it's turtles. That's cute. You like the turtles? Or do you like the... Well, these are turtles too.
Alright gang. We're at CC's Pizza, Bonanza Golf, and Arcade all in one. We're going to have some pizza and play some putt-putt. Have a good time.
Part two of our, what would you call it?
Fun on the cheek.
Yeah, I can't ever remember it, but yeah. Part two, we had a really good time at the Wizard, bought a few things. If you want Disney or Universal, not really Universal, but Harry Potter, that's the place to go.
Yeah, they definitely had a ton of Disney, but they had a lot of Harry Potter stuff, and Star Wars, all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, and then a lot of really nice, just like Florida and Orlando stuff too. So definitely recommend, if you're here, check out, well, it's actually called Magic Castle, but the Wizard.
Everybody calls it the Wizard because of the big
You can't miss it. If you're driving down 192, you're not going to miss it.
All right, let's get some pizza.
Let's go get some pizza, yeah.
All right, we've got a load here. We're going to try to eat it. Looks pretty good.
We'll see what we can do. I love CC's, and I haven't been in probably at least a couple of years. So I'm very excited.
I'm definitely leaving room for those cinnamon rolls because that's the best thing here.
All right, I'll let you know how it is.
All right, well, we finished the pizza. Overall, I thought it was pretty good. I mean, it's got a lot of variety and stuff like that. Salad bar had a few things on it, but it wasn't exactly impressive. But it was still overall good, and of course, inexpensive. That was a big thing, so you know.
Yep. They had my favorite barbecue pizza, and of course, the cinnamon roll. So I was a happy camper. That's the two things that I wanted. So, oh, and their breadsticks were really good too. So. Yep. Yeah, I thought it was good. We're full and ready. Actually pretty tired now. So
yeah, we were going to play putt-putt, and we got looking at the line, and it's getting kind of late in there, anyway, so we decided we'd come back later and do that. So.
Yeah, so this is going to be it for
We'll use it as our closeout for this video.
Yeah.
So anyway, as always, this is the Millers.
In Paradise.
Like and subscribe.
And join us on our next adventure.
And send some comments and give us some ideas on new videos.
Yep.
All right.
Till then, see you later.
Till next time. Bye.
Bye.